Hi guys, hi, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome, and if you're a returning subscriber, you already know the vibes. You know I love you already. Thank you for staying with me. My name is Kenny, and on this channel I film about my faith, career, some immigration tips, and lifestyle. You guys know already that it's almost Christmas, or you know, we're going to Christmas time. I decided to film a video on how I prepare for my Christmas. I'm always so excited whenever it's, you know, almost Christmas season. And I also take you guys along on my weekend. You know, I attended a birthday party of a friend and it was, you know, it was lit. So I decided to film a video on this. If you really want to see this, then keep watching. Christmas is a very beautiful season. I mean, you can already tell, like, look at, you know, I'm outside now, like, look at the environment. You know, it's all snowy here, it's all cold here, so it's always a very beautiful season here. I mean, everywhere is like white, always a white Christmas. You know, wanted to tell you guys about how I prepare for my Christmas. I'm just gonna jump right in. One of the first thing that I always do, like, you know, planning for my Christmas, is I have a list of people that I have not reached out to, like, you know, from the beginning of the year. You know, Christmas time is a time of love, is a time of sharing, it's a time of networking. For me, I've always been working or so busy, like, all through the year. Christmas time is a time where I reach out to people, you know, those family members, those friends that I've not texted in a long while. For Christmas, I always use that time to, like, reach out to them. So you can also do the same. I mean, if there are people that, you know, you've not reached out to, like, you know, from the beginning of the year, Christmas time is a very good time to do that. For me, I usually always have a list of, you know, people that I plan to reach out to. As in, you know, many times we have, like, vacation even during the year and we don't really use them. So guys, use your vacation, you know, rest. The holiday season is for resting and it's for reaching out to people as well. So I usually do that, reaching out to friends, texting, calling, you know, and all that. The number two thing I like to do during Christmas is to get gifts. Yes, gift. Give, you know, like I said earlier, you know, Christmas time is a time of sharing, is a season of giving. You normally like to give, I normally like to share. You know, I buy gifts, and you can also do the same. I buy gifts, wrap them, you know, and all those Christmas decor, and decor, you know, make them look so nice and beautiful. So yeah, Christmas time is a time where I do things like that, where I just, like, decorate, you know, gift items. You know, I give to the less privileged, you know, give to orphanage. These are times that, you know, you want to reach out to people as well. I mean, reaching out to people should be every time, but you know, we could all get busy with so many things and we forget to do some things like giving it to, you know, people that are not, like, family members and all that. So for me, I usually do that. So yeah, you know, it's a time where I do all that. Another thing I like to do for Christmas is decoration. Like, guys, I like to decorate. I like all those Christmas trees, all those Christmas lights, you know, those kind of things. I like them. So I always get my, you know, decorations early enough so that I have time to do it the way I like to do them, my customized style. So I always like to decorate, you know, the house, decorate, you know, things with Christmas lights, you know, the trees. I mean, it's always so beautiful, guys. Like, you know, those lights are always so, so great and beautiful. Another thing I do, you know, in preparation for Christmas is also shopping. So I do shopping. I do shop, like, really early enough, just in case I forget to, you know, buy some things. I like to shop early enough. Yeah, you know, pretty much those are things that I like to do for now. Very, very important, you know, Christmas time is a time to also pray and thank God. You know, I mean, the Bible says in John 3:16, it's a very common you know, scripture. I love it so much. John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Like, Jesus Christ came to die for us. I mean, it's a time to celebrate Christ. You know, Jesus Christ came to die for us. He died for the remission of our sins. He died that we might abundance. I mean, you know, Jesus gave it all for us. I mean, it's so exciting. God loves us so much that he gave his only precious son, which is Jesus Christ. So it's also a time to reflect on all those things and thank God for doing all this for us as well. Guys, if you've not subscribed, please subscribe, like this video, share, you know, that's what we are saying. It's a time to share, so share my videos. Let me know in the comments below what you always do to plan for Christmas. Let me know in the comment section. Yeah, put it down there. Let's know what you do also in preparation for Christmas. Guys, also, I'll be telling you and showing you about my weekend. My weekend was actually lit. I went for a friend's birthday party and it was a dinner. Guys, I've not gone for a dinner in a while because of COVID. You know, this COVID didn't let us go out or anything. So I've always been indoor. And I was like, you know what, this one, we are going for it. Yeah. We are showing off for it. So guys, I'll be showing you how how the dinner went in a jiffy. Hi guys. Hi. So my friend is having a birthday party today. Guys, I've started my Christmas already. Like, you can already tell, like, from my face. You can tell that I have started my Christmas already and I am excited that I'll be going for this birthday party, because like, I can't remember the last time I literally went for a birthday party. Like, guys, what have I been doing? I think I went for one like 2 months ago, but I can't even remember. Like, yeah, it was like 2 months ago. And, but forget the story. I'm going for this one. This one, I will be there. So, yeah, she's celebrating her birthday this evening. And, yeah, it's a birthday dinner. And as you can tell already, a girl is getting ready for this. Yes, I will try to vlog it, like, if I can. Like, I will try to see if I can vlog it, and definitely if I can vlog it, then you guys will see what happened there. But if I can't, then I'll see you when I'm back. Okay. Okay. I don't feel like putting lipstick or anything. Honestly, like, I feel like I should just go this way. Put a little lip gloss on my lips. And that'll be all. That'll be all for this. For this, my facial, this new boy. I didn't know that I'm not a makeup person. Just look good and we're good. So, just look fine and presentable is the way. Guys, I decided to, you know, put some lipstick. Yes, to pop up the look. So yeah, I am on my way now and we move. Yes, like I said, if I can vlog, I will vlog. If I can't, I'll see you when I'm back. Okay, see you guys later. Right here at Chris's birthday party and it's going down, like, just like I promised. I told you guys I'm going to take you on, and just for you to see how it's going here. Do you want to meet the birthday celebrant?
Fee, where are you? Where are you?
I'm birthday celebrant. Right here, happy birthday.
Right here, right here. Yeah, wish you know the vibes.
Yes, we know the vibes already. Wish you long life and prosperity.
I'm in my dress now.
Okay, okay.
It's not
sorry,
easy.
Sorry now.
Hey,
is this in the market?
Yeah. You can't get in the market. Like,
hello.
Why are you here?
I'm here for Mo's birthday party.
Okay.
Right, live and direct.
All
so
right.
We're just going to have fun and see how it goes.
Okay, right. That's cool. That's cool. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hey. Hi. Hi.
Hey. girl.
Yes, so.
Really? On my birthday.
Oh, did you do?
I'm not joking. I'm just messing with her.
Happy birthday! What's your channel called?
Can you?
If